Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD. Sequence Characterized Amplified Regions, also called as SCAR. Now, this is the diagram of simple characterized amplified region procedure. First, the potentially interesting band is identified in the RAPD gel. So, later the band is cut out of the gel. The DNA fragment is cloned in a vector and sequenced. Here, this band is cut out of the gel and it is cloned in a clone the polymorphic band in a vector. Later, sequence the fragment and design new primer to amplify sequentially, amplify specifically the band of interest. Then, after amplification with a new primer, the result is clearly a clear pattern of band that is easy to interpret. This is the polymorphic band. So, from this original polymorphic band was cut out from the RAPD gel. Later it will be clone the polymorphic band in a vector, then sequence the fragment and design a new primer to amplify specifically the band of interest. Then after amplification with new primer, the result is a clear pattern of band that is easier to interpret. So this one is the polymorphic band. The sequence characterized amplified region comes under the type PCR based markers. It overcomes the limitation of RAPD. In this, the RAPD fragment that are linked to the gene of interest are cloned based on the terminal sequence. The longer primer, that is 20 mers, are designed. More specific amplification of a particular locus takes place. The presence or absence of the band indicate variation in sequence. The SCAR markers are dominant markers. Now, what are the application of SCARs? Are the sequence characterized amplified region markers are applied in gene mapping studies, marker assisted selection, comparative mapping or homology study among related species.
Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.